I remember the first war. The way the sky burned. The faces of angels destroyed. I saw a third of Heaven's Legion banished, and the creation of Hell. I stood with my brothers and watched Lucifer fall. But now, my brothers are not brothers. And we have come here, where we are mortal, to steal a dark soul, not yet Lucifer's, to serve our cause. I have always obeyed, but I never thought the war would happen again.
Who are you? Who are you? But more importantly, who do you think I am? Born the immaculate toddler, only popular, Tadopola, trinoculus, with third eye, this hostile world try to tap dry like cacti till I cried, Eli, Eli, Lama Sabachthani, refracting my rainbows, my brain throws, reversing Satan's incantations from erasing entire civilizations, nations gone, swept to their dooms, as the earth cocooned underneath Noah's monsoons, that the masses, foggy glasses, forecasted as partly cloudy with slight chances of precipitation. To me, who do you think I am?
Who am I? What's up, the observer, render? I am one of three idiosyncrasy, God, hit entity, hypnocognosis. I am infinity, speaking to assist in the galaxies. Informality condemning, principalities dismiss the fallacy and axiology of both. Blood fires and billows of smoke, you know my yo. Almost sapien asses, soft, but the sacrifice lamb, boys and girls in my Zion. But now, come the lion of the tribe of Judah, the righteous ruler. I know not Buddha, I am he who sits over the circle of the universe, dispersed into realms of oblivion. Other so-called pagan gods are mere trivia. Who do you think I am?
I, who took the job of robbing backs from the rods of angry mobs, nuclear knobs caused by the jihad, suicide squad, heavy known, my heart throb, the original god who clinches your thirsting for two or three firkins of the sacred H2O fermentation equation. Water mutates to wine at wedding feasts and celebrations. I transmit underneath your planet to Atlantis through gigantic wormhole annals and channel a random signal unscrambled by mammals to handle Jonah's mantle to vandalize his plans.
Who am I to come back angelic war over Syria? Never inferior, my interior cleanses you from diphtheria, contagious diseases and bacteria. Who but I is able to numb the grains of sands of Siberia? It is I, the superior. I am he who's indigenous to ripping up riches, sacrilegious, just bitches of my eternal digit, bridging misses to my physique, prepare for my visit. Thermonuclear burners indicate my returners, angelic host doctor. They murmur, it is I who charge the quick and the dead, dwelling on the terra firma.
Tell me, who do you think I am who endeavors to keep those clever searching, seeking sands and deserts for the secret ledger which registers Solomon's immeasurable treasure that's hidden away by unexplainable weather? Constantly, without astronomy, I fondle the economy and funnel quantities to those who honor me and promise to keep them free from the conjecture of the secular's molecular texture, which I will fold up like a vesture from a subspace pressure, contractual agreement and semen. Nothing can prevent vehement extinction level event. So give credence and repent before that tattooed thigh is sighted. He ignites his uninvited devices, guided meteorites, rip antichrist disguises as the righteous. Give global psychics indicted a major crisis.
Who am I? Riding aeronautical winds of seraphims, worship my cherubims, my blood take care of men, atone for sin, transcend to make a man to defend my kin without any sin. Who but I know the deep hidden mysteries of Leviathan? To the point, tablets of stone that penetrate and never stagger. Metamorphs and torn through the atmosphere like Arabian daggers. Who am I? Descended upon the prophets of old. My genetic hold of all in a Dead Sea scroll. Hidden messages closed in a Torah call. It is I who blew the breath of life in mankind's nostril. Turned Paul into apostle. Froze the prehistoric dinosaur age to bones and fossils. Hostile is my wrath. I telegraph bloodbaths. When I'm serving elevate sister. Rebellion is SSC. progression. Who on earth is able to stand in my presence without condescending to another size?
We're destined to teach the world lessons. As you well know, when I bellow a cappello, the four winds swell and blow, flowing in like cellos. Mountainous ice caps slowly melt snow, and raging waters mellow. For me, the original good fellow, whose one touch could rush your nucleus to spontaneously combust from flesh to skeleton to dust. Comatosis, yet instead I revoke its reproaches of osteoporosis diagnosis. And since Genesis, no one's existence on the premises infringes independent of my photosynthesis. When I clench my fist, no one escapes my grip from the financially limitless.